This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Tribute.
Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road.
All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road.
And he said,
"Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul."
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow.
Needless to say, the beast was stunned.
A whip crack went his rumpet tail,
and the beast was done. He asked us,
"Be you angels?"
And we said, "Nay, we are but men."
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe it, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love you. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop here. A fiery rear-bound rich motherfucker, come on, fix it.
Was a black sheep and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JB and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam and all the planets did align.
Oh, the dragon's balls were blazing as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. 'Twas I who fucked the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. I got to shoot a load in the party zone. Gotta lick a dude in the party zone. Gotta suck a shout in the party zone.